Hi guys, so Mike sent me a message and he told me about this mastermind real estate group. And he wanted me to give you an advice about how to win in a multiple offer situation. So I think it's very important to have a great communication with your buyer and explain to them that even if they pay a few thousand more, it's worth it because you don't know when the next house will be available, if it will be available. So I would say be very aggressive with your offer. If you have to pay a little bit more, that's okay. Maybe remove contingencies sooner or either cut the inspection or do inspection sooner. Anything that will make your offer looks very aggressive and competitive. Also, keep a good relationship with the listing agent because they're going to help guide their client to choose potentially your offer. If, you know, writing a letter to the seller can help, I would do that too. I know it's a little bit cheesy, but your client can say why they love the house so much, and maybe it will, you know, really affect the seller emotions. You never know. So I would recommend that as well. Hopefully, those tips will help you. And, you know, we are all in this crazy COVID situation, and real estate is, you know, what's going to happen. We don't know. But I always think that in every market, there is opportunity. And right now, it's a buyer's market. Interest rates are still very low. And I think it's a great time to find a deal. So just keep that in mind. Be positive. And I want to thank you again for watching the show. And by the way, we have season 3 coming out August 7th. So make sure to watch it. In the meantime, stay safe.